Hey guys, Law Minecraft here, and I want you guys to meet my little cat Shad. His name, we've just declared the gender. It's a he, because he has balls. But yeah, Shad is a wild beast. He claws and eats my legs and arms, and sometimes hands. And my wrist a lot, like seriously. But yeah, he's a black tabby, so he's got gray lines in him, so you can see different things. My sister originally thought that he was a girl because of a stupid video online. Don't trust the internet, kids, because it's a male. So yeah, I probably told my friends that I was a she, because that's what my sister said. And it's like, you're growing balls, so you're a dude. But yeah, of course you go into the worst background ever. Well, I guess I am sitting in my chair. So he eats over there and has a toy over there. Sometimes he'll sleep on my bed with me, but mainly, most of the time, just attack me. He sleeps in this chair, that chair. Letterbox is over there because, why not? There's rocks there because he's a mischief maker and he's been prone to destroy everything. So, yeah. Yeah, if I'm here, then he will normally be here. Or running around the room like crazy. I got rocks over there and that there because I was taking out everything and cleaning that. So now I got a big pile of rocks that I have no idea what to do with. That's also why I have scissors on the ground, because I tried to mess with the bugs, but it didn't really do anything. So yeah. But yeah. My cat Shad. I guess now you are truly Shadow Lord. Yeah. Short for Shadow Lord, Shadow. Whatever. The use. But yeah, this is Shad. He's weird. I am so used to calling him a he because of before we knew if it was a boy or a girl, and I just named him a he. And it turns out you are a he. So, yeah. I'm looking at you and just like, yeah. You act like a male. Because I had another male cat before him. And his name was Merlin. And he was always on my shoulder. So, yeah. I think that's just a thing with male cats. They like being on your shoulder or something. So, I'd always like hold him. And then I would just let him go. Because I know that he would just grab on. So, he'd be on my shoulder. And then go straight to my back, because let's just ride on Gabby's back, because I'm a horse. Lauren's back. Sorry, my brain is not with me today. But yeah. That's my cat, Shad. Yeah. I love kittens, but I hate whenever you can't tell the gender, because it's like, what do I name this thing? So you name it a generic name until you truly know the gender. Yeah? Yes, that's the corner where he likes to play. It's where my makeup and stuff is. I really want to put, like, a light up there, but I haven't done that yet. So it's dark. Same. I feel the same. What are you doing? Is it because we mess with you a lot? Is that it? And I'm probably gonna want to make it, like, public to everyone in my house. And my friend that I told. So, yeah. So I'm gonna have to check with my dad. So Jordan's just like, yep, that's definitely balls. And I'm just like, yeah, that's definitely balls. So we gotta check with my dad to see what he says, because, you know, he's like the doctor and stuff, and he knows things about cats and animals. He's not a perv. But he does know how to read animals, and he can't read that one. Stop meowing. he can't read that one because of some reasons. But yeah. Meow. I love him, but he is strange. He wants to play, and I have nothing to do for him. With him. Only if I could talk. Well, bye.